It's the Lewis dot structure for methane, or if you're British, it's methane. Alright, we start with our valence electrons. Carbon has 4 valence electrons, and we have 4 hydrogens, each with 1 valence electron, for a total of 8 valence electrons. Now we have to draw a skeleton, so we start with carbon in the center, and 4 hydrogens surrounding the carbon. Now we're going to put our bonds in. Each bond is 2 valence electrons. So we have 2, 4, 6, 8 valence electrons, and that is our structure for methane. Now for those of you that need hybridization, we're going to count our bonds. 1, 2, 3, 4 bonds, which means we need 4 orbitals to combine and hybridize. So we take an S and we take 3 P's, and you get sp3 hybridized. The overall structure for this is tetrahedral. And the bond angle is 109.5 degrees. And that's your Lewis structure for methane.